My name is Eva, and I'm in eighth grade, and I go to Churchfield Charlie Middle School. Before I followed Jesus, I felt like I was struggling to find help. But then, like, when I met Jesus, I feel like I have more hope and confidence in myself. So as I grow to follow Jesus, I hope I do good deeds for other people and hope to be a better person. My mom, she helped me along this journey to learn about Jesus and God. I feel like I'm ready to follow Jesus, and I'm ready to be saved by Jesus.